Varun Dhawan and Banita Sandhu star October has hit the box office, and the actor Varun made it a point to be with his fans post-release on the first day first show at the PVR Juhu, Mumbai. An elated Varun was seen with director Sujit Sarkar interacting with fans and listening to how they respond towards the film October.
Thank you so much for coming out and supporting the film and giving it love. I'm very, very aware that you all are very used to seeing me in a certain way, always seeing me upbeat, always seeing me happy in comedy films. And while I love making all of you laugh and entertaining you all, and I will keep doing that, October comes from an extremely special place from my heart, because as my career forwarded, I just felt that I started becoming more selfish. And not only me, I think that happens in life, you know. We stop spending time with each other, we stop listening to each other. So, and now that the film is out, I can finally say, you know, life is so unpredictable, yaar. We don't know when we might lose someone who's close to us. We never know kab kaha kuch ho jaye to a loved one. And it's so important to give people that time. Know what your priority is in life. Your priority is not to send a WhatsApp message or emoticon. You know, that is not love or that is not care. Because after a person is gone, you're not going to remember a WhatsApp message. That memory of theirs has to be in your head, in your heart. So, and being selfless is another power. I'm not saying I'm selfless. I'm not trying to be preachy. Dan is a character I've played. He probably doesn't exist. But I truly believe that there is a Dan in me, there's a Dan in all of y'all, there's a Dan in the media. We all had that in us. And as the world has progressed, we've somewhere let go of that. Let's not lose that. Let's not use the human in human being. Let's keep that alive, guys.